Very good morning, my dear class. Today, in the EV subject, we are going to study habitat. Let's learn what habitat is. The natural home of plants and animals where they live, get food and water, and make shelter is called a habitat. So, what is habitat? Habitat is a natural home of plants and animals. Natural means made by God. They get food, water and make shelter there. We need food and water to live. Animals also need food, water to live and they make their shelter. So this is called habitat. What is habitat? The natural home of plants and animals. For example, forest. Animals live in forest. Giraffe, deer, monkey, lion, tiger, all these animals live in forest. Forest is a natural home of these animals. Ocean. Ocean is a home of fish, turtle, tortoise, many other animals. Mountain. Mountain is a home of, or we can say, natural home of oak. Dear students, you will think animals are, you also see animals in zoo also. But zoo is not a natural habitat. It is not a habitat. It is made by us. Zoo. Animals are kept in the zoo, but it is not a habitat. In this session, we are going to study the major habitats of the world.